Well, a judge earlier today dropped all charges against the serving superintendent. Kelly Casper faced 6 charges of false imprisonment. It all stems from students being searched back in February for vaping cartridges. The issue was not with the searches, but with how they were conducted. We reached out to the district. It said it had no comment on today's decision.